Hi everybody, in this video I am going to be explaining you the use of accept and agree. How do we use accept and agree correctly? So to understand the use of accept and agree, watch this video till end, then you will be benefited a lot. So let's get started. Okay, accept and agree. Before an infinitive we usually use agree, not accept. Infinitive, so it means first form of verb. Example, I agreed to meet them before. More normal than I accepted. Accept, to hold something as true. Example, I accept she may have been tight, but that's no excuse. To receive something willingly. Example, I accept this award on behalf of the whole community, caste, whatever it may be. And agree, to explain your willingness to do something, you have to use agree with a to infinitive. So we make sure that we need to use agree with a to infinitive. That means before first form of verb, we have to use agree, but then it will be always with to. Accept is not possible in this case. She agreed to come. It means she expressed her willingness to come, not she accepted to come. They agreed to part ways amicably, not they accepted to part ways amicably. My sister has agreed to look after my babies when I am away. So thanks for watching. See you in next video. Till that, keep on watching, keep supporting. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.